angry customer going back to the store. Cleveland police officer Frank Garmbach, furious. He had stopped at this Dunkin' Donuts off West 117th, left when a worker had said, "I don't serve cops." Happened 2 weeks ago. Body camera video just released to the I-team. The officer met up again with that worker.
It didn't sound like a joke, my man. Yeah, I don't know why you would say you would you refuse to serve a police officer.
I didn't refuse to serve. I was just joking with you.
You weren't joking.
He's upset, yeah.
Meantime, another person behind the counter called the owner.
I thought that she was one of the guys that was already talking to
me. And you apologized for not seeing me, and I said, it's okay. And you seen who it was, and you said, I don't serve police.
Officer Garmbach spoke to the owner on the phone.
I mean, if I would have came through the drive-thru and he seen me, what was he going to do? He could do something to my drink?
The next morning, I woke up to a phone call saying that it was over with for me.
That worker fired. Tay Brown insisted to the I-team, same thing he had told the officer, just a joke.
Keep in mind that police video recorded when the officer came back here to talk to management. His body camera not rolling for the initial encounter. He had just stopped in for coffee. And the owners not releasing security video of what happened, saying they just want the firestorm over all this to quiet down.
My daughter was the one standing behind you.
That other employee saw it this way.
She said something to me, and he said, well, I was one of the trophies. She said, well, it didn't sound like a joke.
Officer Garmbach left, saying he was taking away his business and telling others about what happened. Left it with that worker like this.
I don't take it as a joke.